How to fix brightness slider missing in Windows 11. In this video I will show you few methods to fix the problem. First open Start and type Computer Management. Click on Device Manager. Expand Monitor. Right-click and click on Disable Device. Now click on Enable Device. Also update Display Adapter. Now restart your computer and try again, and your problem should be fixed.
If that didn't work,
open service. Locate Display Enhancement Service. Step 3 Open Start and type CMD. Right-click Command Prompt and click on Run as Administration. Copy and paste the command that you will find in the description of this video. Now restart your computer and try again, and your problem should be fixed.